Hello everyone, welcome to our series of the Thoughts on Education. And today we invited our guest, Dr. Priyanka Bhatt, who is the Associate Professor in the Finance Department in the Saal Institute of the Management. So ma'am, welcome to our series Thought on Education, and it's really a privilege for us to you have guest on our series Thought on Education.
Thank you.
Okay, so starting with our first question of the interview. You have held key position at Education Institute throughout your professional career. So what are the key factors that keep you connected with the education sector?
Okay, well, I'm connected with the education field since a decade ago. And I started as a junior level, and then I get promoted and got my PhD done. And the thing which I like the most, which makes me connected to the education sector, is I'll get connected to the youth. That is the young generation of the nation, and they are going to be future citizens. So they are very young girl, and they are very moving sharp thoughts, their perceptions towards anything. So I really like that thing that keeps motivating to work in my area, to do research in my area. And I'm hoping that I'll continue with this phase in our future.
Great answer, ma'am. Okay, ma'am. So my next question is, how does the curriculum of the finance department of the Saal Institute of the Management ensure the best practice of industry, and how it will help the students to connected with the ongoing practice in the finance sector?
Okay, very good question, sir. Actually, the curriculum of the finance is drafted in such a manner that students get to know what is the domain knowledge and how they are going to implement this knowledge which they are gaining from the four sides of the world. And I'll read with the subjects like middle finance, and that they come to know the psychology behind the decision making of the investors, which help them to make a good investors, and they can be a good professional in their career life. So there is a very good connection between the theory and the practical aspect of the whatever syllabus we are covering. So I get it is really drafted in a nicely manner that students get exposed to learn new things, and they are going to practically implement those things in their life. In corporate as well as in personal life also.
You will get an insightful answer, ma'am. Okay, ma'am. So my next question is, what would you like to people to know about your institute they may not know?
Well, when we talk about my institute, I focus on the relationship between the student and the faculties. At our institute, we provide the hand-to-hand counseling and guidance to our students. It is one of the premier institutes where a student can easily reach to the faculties, which is not possible in other institutes. And faculties are here on 24/7 to assist to provide the services to the student. They serve them as if they are king. So that is the best thing. We maintain that relationship throughout their study period and over of that period as well.
Great, ma'am. Okay, ma'am. So my next and last question of the interview is, any suggestions you would like to give to the current youth and the aspiring students?
As the young people are very dynamic, right? Their mind is very fragile. So my best advice is for the youth is that be sensible. Don't follow the herd mentality, herd behavior, right? Follow your gut feeling, be sensible for your decisions, and be independent. Be very strong whenever you are taking any decisions. Don't follow any rumors, any other things which you are getting on the phone. Just don't believe on everything WhatsApp University is saying to you, right? You are a sensible citizen of India. You are a future of any nation. So be very careful and sensible. That is my best advice to you.
Really great answers, and this answer is very insightful and definitely help to the students who really take admission here. And once again, I want to say thank you from the College Dunia and from my side for being the guest of our series Thought on Education and accepting this invitation.
Thank you so much. I'm also glad to be part of this.
Okay. Thank you.
Thank you.